fattar att jag tackar nej till världens Warner Brothers film för den här jävla gruvan. Så lägger du bara ner den.
Du sa ju att du var här för din familj.
Det också.
Papa!
Right, hold on!
Okay.
Why are you not work?
I am!
In here, with this podonkle. Singing this Duratsky Amerikansky pop.
My final project is due tonight, and I will do it the way that I want. There is more to life than opera.
Opera is her life.
I am not her, Papa.
This crap school, it ruins us.
Us? There is no us. Just your dreams being shoved down my throat.
Rolling, bro?
Yeah.
The good old USA has been taken over by Conglomerate Incorporated. But don't worry, freedom fighters. This is the show that'll teach you how to live free on a big brother's watchful eye. In this season of Freedom Fighter, we learn how to capture, grow, and prepare your own food. So the suit... So the suit can...
Hey, man. Got your pie.
I didn't order the pizza.
You didn't, is this 810 Commercial Avenue?
Yes.
Well, then somebody ordered a pizza, 1850.
You got the wrong address.
No. Listen, man, I know it's a crappy job, but it's the only one I got, all right? And if I go back there with no money and cold pizza, I'm gonna get fired. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get a job right now?
Not my problem.
Well, it's not my problem either, so I'll just call my boss, and then he can call the cops, and they can figure it out, because
okay,
I am not gonna get stuck with...
Okay.
Yeah? Enjoy your pie.
Простите за беспокойство. Вы можете нам помочь?
Speaking the English, ski?
Oh, I'm sorry. For my family, please. We ask for your kind help.
Могу я чем-нибудь помочь?
Вы по-русски говорите?
Well, only a little.
Слава Богу. Не знаю, следали за нами. Какой у вас протокол?
Well, sir, I ain't fluent.
Papa, please. We surrender our passports. We want to defect to United States. The United States.
But you speak English.
Don't tell my father.
You are coming from the prom?
a concert. This dress belonged to my mother.
Nadia, о чем ты говоришь?
We'll call the State Department and get someone down here to meet you.
Он позвонит в консульство.
Discuss political asylum.
Про политическое убежище.
You know, if you do this, there's no going back.
Если мы это сделаем, мы обратно уехать не сможем.
Да.
Hello, Mo.
Jackson.
Looking forward to this one. Hey, this is my man Smokey I told you about.
Hey, Smokey. I'm gonna need some good, fast rides for this. Mo tells me you're the man for the job.
Kind of like the drive, I'll boost him, custom motor fuel.
Pow.
That's cool, I'll get you one just like that.
Not just like that. That.
That one.
That one.
Counterfeit.
Gonna make one hell of a story for the cell block.
Doesn't make sense. We pulled it right out of that truck. Didn't even have time to open the bags.
Well, I guess somebody beat you to it, didn't they?
But the truck came right from the bank.
Yes, it did. Eric, go over to Dade Mutual and retrace the steps of the money, please.
Happens to me.
20 years to life.
20 years for stealing counterfeit cash? The money isn't even real.
Killing somebody was.
I've encountered Orbiborg.
You want to go for a little ride? Huh?
I'm sorry?
What do you say? First one to the bridge gets it all.
Are you looking for directions?
Yeah, I'll give you directions, bro. Last one there, clears out of town, never to show his face again.
I don't understand.
Can any of us really understand? Maybe if we weren't separated at birth and raised in two completely different worlds. Maybe if rap music and fast cars and international jewel smuggling wasn't our only way out, we'd be sipping pina coladas on a beach in Malibu right now. See you in hell.